far, you ready?
2 minutes, please. So let's go and see if we can dig up some waves, shall we? Okay, Papa Romeo, DFR, ready when you are. Okay, let's go and see if we can find some weave. We'll have to watch that cloud bank. May come in before I can get established. Need to do release checks, please, Marco. Release checks, please. Thank you. Okay, here we go. So we drop a wing during the ground one. We'll release, good wind, so if the tug doesn't look as though it's getting away, which I'm sure it will, it's a Pawnee, we'll release nice and early. And we shall call fields as we go. Maximum launch speed is 92 knots. Rudder
slack. Mr. Papa Romeo, ready for departure.
getting ahead there. Now we'll be aiming for the field across the road. See if we can get time to wave. Okay, it's 500 feet. Get back to the airfield from there. Beautiful day. Looks like quite a thick cloud bank over there. I'm going to have to keep an eye on that. Make sure I can beat that back to Bicester. Very smooth, come back that way. It's passing 3,500 feet now. See the duo down there? It's got a bit low. Thank you, Papa Romeo. Okay, let's see what we can find up here. pretty smooth, one knock down. One Vario showing two knots down and the other one showing half a knot up, and well, the altimeter's climbing, so I'm not quite sure which one to believe, to be honest. Let's turn that down, that's bugging the hell out of me. Right, so this one's now showing a knot up and the altimeter's climbing, so let's have a glider, so we're in end stone. So far today, Ifids. Yeah, just the Daventry, flight level 85. choppy. excuse me if I'm not talking too much. It's my first attempt at actually doing a bit of wave flying. So we got up to 4,500, so only about a knot or so. Just play around up here, see what we can do.
It's getting struggling, isn't it?
Bicester Radio, Delta Foxtrot Romeo, 2 knots up over the east end of Hayford, 4,500 feet. A beautiful day. See, I wonder if that's just the top coming over there, and we're in a second. A bit of cloud behind me as well, so I'm just wondering if we can see if we can get on the bar this side. It's a bit better. Explore around and see what we can find. It's nearly 5 grand now. Gonna mess around in this for a little while. Let's turn you off. Get my head in. Find. Just crash into it. Just turn that way a little bit. explore this way a bit. Wow, this is lovely. I'm getting along this bit of the clouds here. Let's see what we can find here.
And down, Romeo 18, downwind left hand. It's cool, huh? Riding a bit of wave.
Solid road to 493.
Starting to fill in a bit here, so I'm just going to be mindful of that. I'm still climbing, but I think I'm going to set down through this gap, as I don't want to lose sight of the airfield. Or so 10:13, still not above 10:50 on the ground. So, I'm just mindful of. Not losing sight of the ground. It's beautiful though. My first wave flight, so.
Long mid launch 493.
Five knots now. Still see the ground, clear of the cloud. It's the highest I've been, so. Sure, this is 5 cents. That's the border. There's the border. So I'm actually following the 85. Flight level 85. So. Bicester Radio, Golf, Foxtrot Radio, East Runway up Hayford, 5,500, 2 knots up. This is cool. See Hayford down there. As long as we keep that inside, now I can nip down through the gap there. If it starts to fill in anymore, then I'm going to head back through there under the cloud. I'd like to make $6,000 before we did that. Absolutely beautiful. So we're actually getting wave today off the Welsh mountains. The wind speed has been around 15 to 20 knots at the ground. It's probably a lot higher than that up here. But the ripple effect off of the Welsh mountains is giving us some good wave flying. I don't think the others managed to get away, but I certainly have, so I'm not complaining. I'm getting 3 knots up now, look. Nearly 6,000. Bicester Radio, Delta Foxtrot Romeo, Upper Hayford, 3 knots up at 6,000. Starting to fill in a bit, so we'll just push back through the cloud, see if we can then climb again. Let's pop the brakes here, see if we can come down and climb back up again, just explore this layer. To the top of a
Juliet, long wind base. Poppy, Golf Zulu, downwind left hand 25 Poppy. Golf Juliet, long wind base.
established again. Just have to watch there. There's a road here just running along. Just have to be mindful of that, because that's the boundary for Weston on the Green. Gap in the clouds. It's easy. Really starting to fill in now. Find the strong down off this edge. I'm sure it's just dropping down here, so I'm already showing 2 knots down there. 70. Down, 3 knots down now.
It sounds like it had big days, number last night. Delta 441.
We're up at Hayford now. This is about the boundary, because I'm not cross country endorsed yet. This is about as far as I can go from the airfield. Four and five nautical miles.
We're five of them, so we jump forward. We stopped at the level of the
and you'll see the road across to Papa Romeo, Delta Foxtrot Romeo, 1 to 2 knots over junction 10 at 3600. Climbing again, 2 knots up. Just gap's opening up a bit, so there's 3 knots. Nice wave, very nice. Where's that gone? Looking for the tug. Stay in this little gap. Keeping an eye out now, there's another duos up here. Somewhere.
Any long neck riders in the public? Dominic, how's it? Up with you?
Yeah, it's good. 494 is a perfect one as well, so somewhere, and I'm climbing over about 5,000.
Okay, is it fairly open up there?
Yeah, very open.
Ugh, sucks.
I'm
fills in.
Crossing into Bracken, and I'm probably coming up your way.
Yeah, very good.
Just dropped through this gap again. Again, and then head back in. Didn't bring any water or means of taking a pee, so those coffees this morning are catching up. I could have been up about an hour, I guess. Beautiful. It's my first wave flight, so I'm happy with that. I'm not confident. I can't get the turn and slip to work, so I'm not confident about climbing up through that wispy stuff and losing sight of the ground yet, so. Right, there's some lift. Hayford, 5 miles from Bicester. You can see the wind direction. So what we're going to do is, at just getting down to 2,000 feet now, we're going to aim to do a long run back to the airfield and arrive there with 1,000 feet to spare. That's the goal anyway. So we'll see how we get on. There's some lift. Goodness sake, don't forget your wheel checks. You have a wheel. Down nicely now, it's 2 knots down, 2 knots. Okay, here we go. 90 knots, just keep it under the yellow arc. It's the airfield ahead there. Just keep it under the yellow arc. Just watch out for overgliders. Four knots down. Turn downwind. Swing the wheel down. New water on board. There we go. That was awesome. Absolutely awesome. Shame it filled in a bit. But, brilliant. Oh, what a mental ride that was. Thank you, little ship.
Wonderful. Let's switch you off, shall we?